After this recipe, you will only want to eat avocado and tuna like this.